Now, speed upstream and speed downstream are the two conditions given to us. So, speed upstream, the equation will be x minus y kilometer per hour, and speed downstream, x plus y kilometer per hour. Now, according to the given condition, we have 44 upon x plus y is equals to 4. Why we had taken x plus y? Because 44 is a speed for downstream. That's why 44 upon x plus y is equals to 4. Why we had taken upon? Because the formula for time is distance upon time. Distance is 44 kilometer and speed is x plus y. For second condition, we can write 20 upon x minus y is equals to 4 by using the time distance formula. Now we have to cross multiply them. Let's multiply 4.